Name a banger Hard Rock 1 map.
Just... Hi, Curtis.
Yeah, literally just...
Just in general?
Yeah. Like, a name off
the top here. Oh, last year's OWC? It was called... It started with an F. It was by Katone.
Flash.
Flash. Yeah, I think that was it. Oh, that was banger. その席奪え歴史に刻もう。We got a smash Spain.
It's the new player show. I'm here for it.
Excuse me.
You lost your sense of smell and taste.
The most nervous ever. I don't know. Like, I feel like I should have spoken so many times on that.
Frankie.
Frankie.
Normal bitch. Time to play OWC. What's up, everybody? Hey, it's Oatmeal. He's right there. Good morning, everybody. I was away kind of last week and this week too, because I was working. So that's why I didn't really stream that much, but no more work for now. So I'm back for now. I literally just got out of the shower. Like, my hair wrap towel is still on. I think I got a poop. I haven't had breakfast yet. But yeah, we got a smash Spain right now. Hope you're all doing good this morning.
Hello.
Good morning, everybody. Good morning. Oh, it's not morning for you anymore. That's fucked up. That's fucked up, man.
No, it feels like morning.
I mean, your sleeping schedule is like totally fucked up, right? Or something?
You wanna know what time I woke up at?
Okay, well, what time is it for you right now? It's 1.
It's 12:45 p.m.
Okay.
You know what time I woke up at? Oh. Actually, no, guess what time I woke up at.
I think you woke up at like 6 a.m. or something.
No.
No.
I woke up at 3:10 a.m.
Dude, what the fuck? Our captain, by the way.
No, it's the buff. I'm literally gonna SS every map.
I believe. It's okay, I haven't even played a single map yet. I'm fine.
Okay, we're actually not in as much as you think.
Yeah, no, I'm just chilling.
It's the.
I'm just here for Ignite, yo.
It's the new player show. I'm here for Ignite.
So by the way, I'm babysitting for Jaden's bird, who is Daisy. Well, she might come here later, but this is Oatmeal that's on my mic right now. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm actually completely fine now. I got my second shot, yesterday? The day before yesterday.
Name a banger Hard Rock 1 map.
Just... Hi, Curtis.
Yeah, literally just...
Just in general?
Yeah. Like a name off
the top here. Oh, last year's OWC, it was called, it started with an F. It was by Katone.
Flash.
Flash. Yeah, I think that was it. Oh, that was banger. Yeah, I got my second dose, and actually it didn't hit me that hard. I literally got a light fever yesterday. When I was playing the game show in Ed's thing, if you were watching, halfway through, I stopped talking kind of because my fever started hitting. I was like, oh shit. So I had a fever, I had like a headache. And I had like muscle soreness, but I was done. And today, waking up, it's like, it's just my like, my temples are really sore and my shoulders are super sore too. But other than that, I'm completely fine, which is good. I was actually kind of scared of the side effects because everyone that I knew that got it like literally died. Like they're gone, they're off this planet now. But I'm great! Can I not go live right now? There's 200 people streaming. Dude, I gotta stream the Ignite Perspective. Apparently he has something special planned for us this week. You didn't get any symptoms from second dose. I actually literally thought I wasn't gonna get any symptoms. Like, my symptoms, like on the first day that I got it, because I got it in the afternoon, I was fine. But then, what the fuck did I do? I got my shot at night, and then the next day I was like fine when I woke up. So I was like, oh, maybe I'm just fine. And then I got a fever. Like, I got sick for literally like maybe 5 hours yesterday. I was sick, and then I ate food, and I was like, holy shit, I'm fine. I literally went to like the grocery store and went to the hot food section, and we got like we got chips, we got macaroni and cheese, and we got some like orange chicken or whatever. It's I don't know if it was orange chicken. It was like honey garlic chicken or something. And I ate, and I was like, oh, I feel great. And I took an Advil.
You good?
Good. Everyone all right? You gonna play DT1, Curtis?
I don't know about that one.
No. Uh-huh.
Yo, Zudy, how you feeling on DT1?
You want Zudy to play DT1? I'm literally just sitting. I'm talking to my stream. I haven't even played a map yet.
Dude, it's free.
Okay, it's free though. Then I'll go in. Also, my dad says good luck. My dad's watching.
Let's go.
My mom's watching.
Let's fucking go.
My mom's watching. Okay.
Well and good enough.
Yeah, I texted him the link, and I was like, "Yeah, we're playing."
All right, so this is
he watched last year. If you didn't know, he watched last year, and he actually willingly watched.
Wait, what was this DT1?
He willingly watched America versus Germany grand finals without me even needing to say anything. He called me after and was like, holy shit, I just watched that. Yeah, that was insane. I was like, yeah, that was insane.
Yeah.
Dude, these pants? they're not mine. They're men's pants. Well, they're mine, but they're like huge. But our washing machine's broken. We tried to wash something a couple of weeks ago and like water just went everywhere, so now the washing machine's broken, so I've been doing less washes or washing stuff at the neighbors. Yeah, they're basically Jaden's pants if he ends up here.
It is time.
I must wait for whoever is missing.
Is that it is.
Is that
is it it is ish night.
Who don't we have in here right now? Who are we missing?
I have no idea.
Wait,
until one, two, read. Three, four, five, six.
Wait,
seven.
I don't have stream. Wait, I don't have stream. Ooh. I don't have stream.
We are missing.
Oh, I do. It's just not purple.
No, Kurt. No,
cheers. You know what? I have to.
What's
pack.
Up? Wait, yeah.
Who are we missing?
Look,
yo, what?
Strawberry calico. One, three, four, five, I was looking six, for seven. The lychee one.
Frankie. This guy.
Didn't have it.
Hey, yo, Frank.
Frankie.
Vulnerable groups get a booster shot. Oh, really? Vulnerable groups.
Oh my god, it's time.
Interesting.
I'm so sorry.
I didn't know that was a thing.
No, it's all good. You made it. You're on time. All right, where is this screen? Where is the script I wrote just now? Okay, great.
Okay, let's see.
Dude, you're all good to go, and I'll get underway.
What the?
Wait, let's go Canada.
It's a format you're familiar with, but it's it's a little different than you know it. But without further ado, top of the morning, gamers. Today is your first official World Cup match. I hope you are all feeling awake and ready to kick some Spanish ass. But if you're not, don't worry, because that's why you're paying the big bucks to hire me. So, let's keep the housekeeping out of the way. You guys got second overall last week.
Yeah. Let's go. Let's go.
Congratulations.
You fucking know it, baby.
It's simple, really.
Last year, we finished third for the first time in our country's history. Now, while it is an incredible feat, I did spend sleepless nights wondering just how I could help our team get all the way to first place. And that's when it hit me. Kickstarter. The stretch goals bit. I hear you asking, Ignite, what the hell does that even mean? Well, it's simple. The more you win, the better the prize I will personally give every single one of you. So, not to waste too much time, let me shotgun blast through all the prizes you can win depending on where you finish in the tournament. So, if you somehow lose the next two matches straight, don't worry, you will come home not empty-handed, but with one random H game on
stage. Yo! No way.
Okay, I'm throwing
you.
You get this no matter what. Everything's cumulative.
Oh, okay.
No, don't worry.
Everything's cumulative.
Oh,
no, that's out of shot.
If you do a little better, if you go into 17th to 24th place, you get one redeemable Ignite Hype Man coupon, which you can cash in whenever you want. I will show up wherever and whenever to deliver you the ultimate pre or post game pep talk. You get 13th to 16th place. That's right. I'll be back on the video slave editing grind to provide our team with one Team Canada hype video like last year.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Here's where it gets exciting. If you finish in 9th to 12th place, now this is the prize you really want to go for, because I will make you guys the 2022 sexy Ignite calendar.
Dude.
Oh my god.
Okay, 9th to 12th, guaranteed.
Yeah, you gotta play for this one. Now, get your tickets ready, because at the top 7 to 8, you will bear witness to the epic and amazing Ignite and Azer concert. Me on the recorder, what? And Azer on the Atomic.
Oh, home. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Now, for the slightly more epic prizes that of real consequence, that's right, 5 to 6, I will custom 3D print with my 3D pen a personalized trophy for each and every single one of you. But if you're worried, Ignite, can you even use a 3D pen? Just look at my portfolio. That's right. That's
what
if you couldn't tell. I didn't have a
natural.
Wait, that's
no
lit.
Question why she's gray. I didn't have filament. At fourth place, I will work on redesigning the new 2021 Team Canada OWC shirt. This is the shit I had last year. Don't.
Okay,
this is just my placeholder. I'll work on that again.
Oh yeah.
If you can match last year of hitting top 3, third place, you will get the 2021, I will write personally, the Team Canada visual novel.
Excuse me.
Don't expect that to be made anytime. I will be quiet. Second place, I will work on, this was Azer's idea, God bless his soul, but what a headache. I'll work on the team art commission. I know we've got something in the works right now, without saying too much, but it's nice to have something made for you yourself. So don't worry, if you get second place, I'll worry about this, but for now, I'm not even thinking about it. So don't worry about the logistics, that's my problem. First place, if you can do it, what more could you ask for? The best prize you could ever get. First place, that's right. You will get 48% of
the prize. Nice. That's so true.
If you guys aren't geared up to win, I don't know what you need. So get out there and start earning those fucking prizes.
Let's fucking go.
Amazing. Thank you, Ignite.
Thank you, Ignite.
Get it, boys. Good luck out there.
Let's fucking go.
Okay,
baby.
That's it.
Three subage, man.
How did Aaron anticipate it with the Xylus Squid Game? I don't get it. How does he do it?
Xylus Squid Game.
That's pretty insane.
Just knows.
All right. Well, the other team knows that I don't have TV.
Oh.
Well, on the other team, they have Antonio, Dorito, Amborgiz. I don't know if you guys have ever seen Ignite's Steam library, but he has more H games than I have games.
Oh yeah.
It's actually so hot. It's actually starting to get too hot in my room to sleep.
Really?
Right now?
Yeah.
What the hell?
Okay, actually no, it always was. It's just my fan broke. No, so now that. Like
wait, ooh. Headphones on.
Yeah. Oh.
Pepe doomed.
Like, yeah, you know, my dorm room, zero air conditioning, tiny ass window. I have that tiny ass window open. Other than that, it's just heat. It's just heat generated by my PC.
What the fuck?
Yeah, right, in the winter, I don't even need a heater. I have my computer.
Honestly.
Uh-oh. Is this Sphinx's fault? Uh-oh. That's what I'm saying, Karma. That's what I'm saying, dude. Holy shit, I've not played Osu all week. That's awesome.
They're getting the first fan out of the way. We'll see what it is. Drum roll.
DT2.
Oh wait, we're being streamed. Let's go.
Oh
it's
yeah.
The debut. It's the debut. It's the 5-man debut. Free mod 1, baby. Let's get it.
Free mod 1. Oh yeah.
Zitty, are you still not feeling it? Because I could get Nick to cover for you on hard off.
Wait, for free mod 1?
Free mod 1, yeah.
Yeah, I'd rather warm up. I'm not really good at that map.
Okay, Frankie. Yeah, I have you in for HPHR. We over modding this.
Wait,
shit.
Am I still on Smash?
Spirit, you're in for hidden.
Are you serious?
Frankie, HDHR, Nick, HR.
Are you serious?
Gonna be
are
honest,
you serious? Oh,
I forgot what this song is.
So hey, first point.
Hey, yo.
Nice Let's score,
go.
Guys.
Let's go,
guys.
Okay.
No, my Yami. Score!
Dude, I just love this song so much. I always play it.
All right, guys. What, time to hit them with the DT1 pick.
DT1. Let's go.
Am I playing DT1?
Oh. So basically, Curtis isn't feeling too good on it.
Okay,
right now,
I should be okay on it.
That's so sad. About to be my first FC too. I'm a reading player. God damn! What a cool map. I am part of OWC, although not playing that much this round because I don't really need to. Although as soon as Hidden One comes up, oh bitch, you already know. You already know. Do I like salmon on bagel? Like smoked salmon? I can't say I've ever tried. I've tried like smoked salmon cream cheese or something. I didn't really like it that much. I don't like smoked stuff that much. It's really strong for me. I'm a little bitch. Yeah, no, it's good, but it's not for me, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I don't have that part of my palate unlocked. Something like that.
Nice four-way, guys. Let's go.
Whoa. 99 plus. Full 99 plus.
We are so good.
Dude.
Well done.
You guys are beasts.
Let's go.
Yeah, you know, it's what 0 hours of sleep does sometimes, you know?
Dude, for real.
God mode.
The sleep schedule with God mode. It's the magic.
J at 6 PM. Yo, I can
wait
up there.
Yo guys, good morning.
Good morning.
It's like, you know how Ed like ironically says good morning at like 8 PM? No, that's me, but unironically. throwing in all the new players you can for this one. We're throwing in all the new players if you can. Vesperit, Curtis, Emmy, and Nick. You guys got this? Sound good? Nick like SS this 3 times in our practice
good
lobbies,
luck
so.
At work, Massa.
Alright, good
no,
luck, guys.
That was
I keep thinking about that smoked salmon, though. You lost your sense of smell and taste. Like, real? Your nose just ran away? Cured salmon on a croissant with a latte and pumpkin spice creamer. Okay, that sounds fire. What the hell? Croissants are so OP. Whoever invented those? Beast.
Oh, I flattered.
Yo, I am so nervous.
Yeah. Oh my
Oh my god. Oh, that was 10k difference? 10k?
Oh my god.
That's alright. My bad. I don't think I should play anymore. I'm not gonna lie. I'm so nervous.
It's okay.
Yo, Curtis, you're going on for every single map that comes up from now on because you're nervous.
That's true.
Yep.
We honestly have so much room. Like, we don't have to.
Yeah.
I don't know what I'm trying to say. Yeah,
something like that. I'm so using a Leopold. Like I love Leopolds.
That's what I was trying to say.
It's okay.
The croissants from Costco, dude. Oh my god. Don't even get me started, man.
Yeah.
They're so soft and buttery.
This match isn't about.
SS would be insanely hard in this map. Cute FC. Though. You talk French? I understand French.
You guys are
I got 100.
You're so good.
I got 100 on that last burst.
I just laughed.
No, dude!
Chris, I did show
you. You still got one mil score, dude. That's an SS. It's crazy. That's sick SS, bro.
My God.
Yo, sick SS.
I'm pissed.
No!
Yo, benched?
Frankie!
Alright.
Job, guys.
No one three time? Oh, wait. No, it's not our pick.
I'm getting too excited, bro.
I should ask them if I should pick for them, dog. You guys are insane.
I'm manifesting that they're gonna pick it.
Real.
They pick Nomad 4 right now.
Right now.
Dude, I didn't realize how good of a Nomad 2 player Vesper it was until I realized how good of a Nomad 2 player Vesper it was.
So true!
Hard Rock 1. Okay.
Dude. It's the map.
It's the map.
Do you want to play it, Zudy?
It's the map, of course.
Oh shoot. You were too kind.
Yeah, alright. Okay, alright, so good.
This is our lineup? Wait, I'm playing, right?
Yes, Oomphy.
Frankie, Nick, Scooty, and Oomphy. No, and by Oomphy, I mean Emmy.
This is the Oomphy cosplay.
It's the Oomphy cosplay.
Oh no, my avatar. No.
Oh no.
Why does it take so long to update?
I don't know.
Mine was immediate, dog.
What?
Mine was like actually immediate.
That's messed up. Skill issue. Good luck, everybody. There's two birds on my desk. You guys better not distract me. Please, don't distract me. He's assassin.
Nice.
Oh my Damn, my God. Score was not very good.
Nice act, Frankie.
Oh.
Good job.
This guy yeah, go really off wants his SST. He needs his SST.
The most nervous ever. I don't know. Like, good job. I feel like I should have broken so many times on that.
Any fourthers in the chat?
I have. Yeah, no. Our team is very excited.
We'll have me, Jeremy, nice. Emmy, and Nick.
Oh yeah.
ZD doesn't want to play it, I guess.
Fuck no, dude. Those turd sliders. I'm a break. Yeah. I'm gonna ruin my FC streak.
I'm, pretty sure,
I'm done.
Pretty sure us four were the ones who actually like.
Learned the turds.
We actually prepared for this, even though we just where we're gonna pick it. It is what it is.
You got all this, right, guys.
Come on, four.
The crowd really likes it.
I need to learn this pattern, man.
No, I should have called it out mid match. I should have unmuted and gone, guys, turd sliders.
Dude, I'm not becoming an MMO streamer. I could. Like, but I don't know. I'd rather.
I was not muted. Fuck.
Nice.
We got it.
It's okay. Whatever.
Dude, enjoy that second snap.
Wow.
My act was so good, but I just missed.
Okay, guys. I
got Minecraft or some shit.
Oh my gosh.
Alright, bye.
Thank you.
Okay.
I don't think I've ever been that shaky before. Holy.
I just dipped.
Dude. Damn, bro.
Hey, good job, guys. We did it. That was easy, huh?
Good job.
I have never been so nervous for a tournament match, but I've also never played have... so well.
I mean, nice. That was good overall. Yeah, nerves will go away, but yeah, it's good. You guys did.
It is what it is.
Yeah,
we won the match. That's what matters.
Oh well, we won.
Yeah, we won.
Every point lost was simply Bia.
I mean, actually, every point lost added to their nerves. So I mean,
yeah.
They were like, yo, wait, we have a shot.
And
then we were out here pointing and laughing. And we were like, yo, no, you don't.
No, man, you can't beat us on a bad day.
We'd be like, no, not exactly. But yeah, GG's, guys.
GG's.
See you guys, see you guys throughout the week for practice lobbies. I have another match as well.
Yep.
Goodbye, guys.
See you guys.
See you
guys. Okay, now time to actually play Ozu. Yeah? I know. I can't believe I FC'd every single map that I was in for. Let's go, Canada! Let's go! So easy! So easy peasy. Oh no. Thanks for wrecking us. Yeah, no problem. Thank you to Spain for that was a fun match, actually, from what I heard.